These are absolutely insane!
This is officially the first day of the Team 10 Tour!
Yeah, so...
Yo, come on!
I'm starting the vlog like this.
Just do it, bro!
Bro, you're gonna embarrass yourself, bro.
Come on, bro. This is for my vlog. Just play the music.
All right, I'll play it.
Play the music.
They see me rolling. They hating. Patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Oh, loud. I'm swinging. They hoping they gon' catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
That's what I'm talking about.
That was dope.
That was dope, bro.
Dope.
Good morning, Jake Paulers. Yo, y'all trying to catch me riding dirty.
Trying to catch me riding dirty. Trying to catch me riding dirty.
You already know what I'm saying. Yo, I don't think they're ready. Are you ready?
We're ready.
Are you guys freaking ready?
We're freaking ready.
It is the first day of tour. Come on, guys.
Ooh, we're excited.
God. Damn it. I said, are you guys excited?
Yeah!
Justin, that's what I'm talking about right there. That is what I'm talking about. Tour day one. We are in Phoenix, Arizona. Good morning, Phoenix.
We should honestly break this TV because it's from like 1997.
It's tour day one. We got to get the energy up.
Can I really do it?
No. Anthony. Anthony, get Krista. Get her. Get her. Get her out. Tony, cue the music, bro. Get him the music. Good morning, Phoenix! Welcome to the Jake Paul YouTube channel. Welcome to the most lit YouTube channel. Oh my God, I am stoked. We have so much to show you right now. Put your vlog belts on. Guys, we got a stage. We got an arena. We got giant screens. We got this dude. What's your name?
Kurt.
We got Kurt. We got dressing rooms. See, look at that. We got dressing rooms. We got tour buses. Guys, check this out. Hashtag Jericho. These are absolutely insane. We got Logan Paul's four-wheeler, and guys, this is officially the first day of the Team 10 Tour. There's actually a story behind this four-wheeler, guys. We were about to go on tour. We were literally about to leave, but then I realized that I needed like something that I could whip, something that I could ride dirty on. You know, during the whole entire tour, I had to have my Jake Paul whip. And so I went to my brother's house and I stole this. So roll the clip. The tour buses are about to leave. I need to take care of business right now, guys. I am taking care of business. He has these mini four-wheelers. I need to take it on tour. I want to ride it on stage and pop a damn wheelie. Took Logan's four-wheeler. Sorry, Logan. No, guys, sorry. Please don't tell him whatever you do. The problem is that the four-wheeler won't start, so we need an Ohioan, Greg Paul.
That's right.
To come in clutch and fix the four-wheeler. By the way, my dad's here.
Woo-hoo!
Can you fix the four-wheeler?
I can fix the four-wheeler.
Okay, because it's not starting, and I need to ride it on stage. It's going to be the dopest shot, okay? I promise you.
I got you.
Go get him, Dad.
I got it.
We're going to give the Jake Paulers a tour of the buses. You want to see the tour buses? You want to see the tour buses? All right, we'll show you the tour buses.
The tour buses, come on.
We got Anthony, Chad, Justin, and Sonny on this side. And then Jerrica's on the other side, guys. Yo, what's up, guys? Y'all aren't supposed to be there. You're supposed to be on the other side of the building, but I guess you guys are savages. All right, welcome to my bus. Come on in. You notice how plush this steering wheel is. Check that out. Oh my gosh, guys, that is a full horse and leather Italian steering wheel, Lamborghini style. And then you come into the living room area. Yo, check this out, bro. We got the seats, we got the granite countertops, we got the yellow light thingy-majiggies, sink, kitchen, and yo, check this out. Watch, see this button? I press the door button. Oh!
Automatic
Supersonic, hypnotic, funky, fresh.
We are going to be spending so much time on this bus. It's basically going to become our lives. You got the, where's the bathroom, guys? Apparently, you can't take a poop on the bus because it'll just sit right in there, and so you can't. You can't poop. Bro, the bus is possessed, bro. Look.
What?
I don't know. Is that just happening, bro? What? You come back here into the bedroom area. We got bunk beds for days. I'm talking luxurious spaces for relaxing, for stretching, guys. This is where you sleep at. This is not where the magic happens because this is where the rest of the Team 10 members, this is where they're sleeping. But Eric and I have our own spot in the back of the bus, you know what I'm talking about. Hey!
Oh, what's up, guys? You made it!
You know, get the f*** out.
This is not good. I thought it was right.
All right. We have this room, nice little couches. We got TVs. This is basically the new Team 10 house. So, you know normally when I say, and welcome to the Team 10 house. Instead of that, I'm gonna be saying, welcome to the Team 10 bus. All right, so there's this thing that happens. It's pretty weird. Check this out. Yeah.
What's going on?
We're just watching. Whoa, where'd they go? So yeah, we're basically pretty bored. But yeah, this is a lit tour bus. Welcome to the Team 10 tour bus! How's it going, Dad?
It's good. I
is it starting?
Well, it's gonna start. Yeah, I mean, it had a bad canooter valve.
Oh, the canooter valve!
What the f*** is a canooter?
The canooter gives it more gas oxygen ratio to in.
The canooter gives it more canooter.
It's math, bro.
Yeah, it's math. Fire marshal says we're not allowed to have this in here because there's gas, a combustible item in the building.
Wait, there's gas in my. Don't let it out!
We can't have this here, the fire marshal said?
No, we're not allowed to have it.
Are we still gonna do it anyways?
No, because the guy behind you says we shouldn't. Not
are
me.
Are you the fire marshal?
No, sir, I'm not.
I'll give you some Jake Paul merch. Now available at fanboy.co /Jake Paul.
He said even if this is gone, that your merch is still the hottest merch in the
Oh! It's on! Let's go!
Who's the man from Ohio?
Ohio Fried Chicken! But guys, we're backstage right now. Things are starting to get real, man. So much preparation, so much time, effort, and energy put into this tour, and today is the freaking day. We are here in Phoenix, Arizona, at the start of the Team 10 tour. We have a 1.5 hour show in front of us. I'm so excited for you guys on the vlog to see it. I'm so excited for people to see it in person, because we put so much into this for you guys, man, and we just want it to be an amazing show. Gosh, golly, man, I don't mean to get it emotional, but damn it, I'm excited, I'm nervous, the list goes on. 31 days on the road with this group of people, guys, like,
look, we're all gonna get in.
We're in for one, guys. It all started off yesterday. The realization of the fact that we were gonna spend 31 days together kind of set in right when we were leaving. It's 7 a.m. We're about to leave for Phoenix. The tour is officially starting.
Oh, I sound so tired.
I've slept for 2 hours. Are you guys ready?
Good morning, Jake Ballers!
Bitch, what?
The tour's about to start.
31 days, here we go. Bro, the buses are so aggressive. We're not gonna be able to go anywhere. We're literally not gonna be able to go anywhere without getting mobbed.
You're like, going on tour?
Yes, bro, with the buses right there, dude. What do you mean?
I thought we were just going to McDonald's for some food.
Ow! 31 days to go.
We're screwed.
Oh, my boy's whipping. Cue the music. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Basically, all the artists who have performed at this venue, guys, have signed the wall. Let's see who we can find. Oh my God, it's Jake Paul.
Greg Paul
signing the wall. That's tape, Dad. They're gonna take that.
I know it's tape, but it's pink and it stands out.
Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana.
Oh my God,
it's the best. Leonard Skinner was here.
That's Sweet Home Alabama.
Taylor Swift. There you go.
Yeah.
Give us some little outline too. Freaking dope. Freaking there it is, bro.
What you like so much about Jake Paul?
He's crazy.
Oh,
everything.
He's so awesome.
Everything.
Yeah.
You guys watch him every day?
Yeah.
So cool. I like him a lot. I watch his videos every day.
Jericho! Jericho! Jericho!
He's perfect. Oh my God. He's really perfect.
I like everything about him. He's so nice.
I just love how he's always inspiring people, and he's just so amazing. I love him so much.
Yo, Sophie is a savage. Look at this. Look at the side of her head. Team Rainbow merch. Yo, we're out here, bro.
He's really positive and he's awesome.
Everything. He inspires her every day on a daily basis. We watch her blogs and he's amazing. He's a truly hero, honestly.
He's the best person ever.
What is this? Bro, what are you...
No.
Get him out! Security! See how cuter in person?
You are cuter in person!
Get your tour tickets to come stay, man.
He does so much for people and it just makes everyone really proud, and he really inspires me, and he always makes me smile and stuff.
I love how enthusiastic he is. I just love how... Oh my God, I just... He makes our days, honestly.
Don't cry, bro. Come on. Don't cry. You're good.
He's a savage.
He goes hard on the YouTube, man. That's how we do it. We gotta do it.
He's a very funny guy, and he's very entertaining. He's very kind.
I love how lit he is.
He's funny. He cares about people.
He's a good influence for her, and we love the music together, and he really brings her out of her shell, and I love him.
My favorite thing is everything. His cars, his house. I just love everything about him.
Guys, the meet and greet was fire. I love meeting you guys. Phoenix, Arizona. I love y'all. My heart's starting to pound, bro. It is showtime. Jit and Quano up first, then Sunny, then the full Team 10 show. Guys, cop yourself some of the hottest merch in the game. Smash that subscribe button. Join the Everyday Bro movement.
Jake, 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 J
in the cities to come, get yourself some tickets. The link is in the description. And we'll see you tomorrow at the club. It's Everyday Pro News.
Join the Everyday Pro movement, people, and cop yourself some of the hottest merch in the game. Go right now because the Jake Paulers sell everything out. And smash that subscribe button and join the most lit YouTube channel on YouTube. I'll see y'all tomorrow.